want to get noticed by colleges and scouts? Come get your scouting assessment kit, where coaches can hear and see you interview, and also watch you go through combine drills such as miking drills, front and back, left and right hand floaters, mid-range jump shots, three-point shots, timed agility and sprint drills, basic dribbling drills to showcase your handles, and last but not least, free throws. If you up for the challenge, email us for your scouting assessment kit right now.
Basketball Hustle TV.
We are here with Coach Mitchell. Coach Mitchell, man, you've had a pretty interesting summer moving from one school to the other. Could you tell us how that's been for you?
It's been really good. It's been helpful. It's just, you know, it's funny how God works, because God puts you where you should be and where He needs you. And the opportunity to get back to Taft as teaching phys ed and health, and then getting the opportunity to co-coach with Marco, because Coach Bradley's still the head coach, and I'm just working with him. And I decided to do that for this reason, just to take a step back, you know, because I've been a head coach for so long. To take a step back and be an assistant and kind of help a little bit from a different angle. Now, obviously, naturally, people will say, man, Mitch did this or Mitch, nah. I'm really there to help supplement what Marco's doing and really giving back to Taft. Taft gave me a chance.
Right.
And so Taft High School will always be dear to me, and I will always care deeply for Taft and the people in the West End.
Yeah, we got a lot of love for those people, man. So we love gotta them. Constantly take care of them. But yeah, man, we had this girl showcase, and you know, obviously we want to know how Kelsey's doing, where this next year is gonna take her. So yeah, get us caught up with what's going on with Kelsey.
Yeah, it's funny, cause like last night Kelsey did she's, you know, and you've coached her and dealt with her. She's giving back. That's the one. She's using this platform to give back. So last night she gave away, she had 250 book bags, ended up giving away 194 book bags. You know, we had a free event over in the community over in Woodlawn. You know, they were swimming, they gave away hot dogs and all that. And she's doing an unbelievable, with her platform with Nike, her relationship, she's a Nike athlete, her relationship with Nike, her relationship with the WNBA and the Indiana Fever, they have allowed her to use this platform to really give back and help kids. And then because of the proximity she is to Cincinnati and Indianapolis, it really works out in her favor. And so she's doing well, you know, kind of had a little rocky bumps in the road in July, you know, basketball wise, but she's fighting through it. She's leading the team in scoring. She's doing really, really well. She's accepting her role, you know, and it's a different role for her because, you know, as you know, she's always had the ball in her hand.
Right.
You know, and there's a couple people out there that when she get the ball in her hand, they know what's going to happen. And she doesn't necessarily have to score it, but she's going to set up for everybody else, making the game easier. So she's doing really, really well. Just found out, you know, she's still part of the USA basketball team pool, because there's a group of players, a group of about 20 players, 25 players. She's part of the Olympic team pool.
She's still involved with the Olympic team?
Yeah, she's
We just got hip to some news here. So we got KK Branford, who is part of the USA basketball, and now we got Kelsey Mitchell. Do you know what that says about our community, our city, and the culture that we're raising over here in Cincinnati, Ohio? That is big, man.
When you talk about that, there's enough kids in this area that are uniquely qualified to be in that situation. You know, KK with the U16 team, she'll get a chance to continue to climb up the ladder. And then Kelsey, this is her third year in the national team pool.
Yeah.
Because she was fortunate enough to get chosen out of college.
Okay.
Her and maybe two or three other athletes. So she's in the national team pool. And then I think she's going to get a chance to, I think, do some 3-on-3 things in the World Cup and coming up. So she's doing really, really good.
Yo.
She goes back over to Turkey this year and for a second season. And, you know, she pretty much, I guess you could say she led the world in scoring, because she led EuroLeague and she led World Cup in scoring.
Wow.
So it's good. Things are good for her.
Yo, world. give thanks to the people who helped raise our kids, man. We appreciate all you're doing, man. Thank you, man. And we look forward to the journey you and your family is on, man. Appreciate you.
And we actually thank you, because remember,
yeah,
you're the one that took 10
man. Yeah, little girl is real competitive, man.
Thanks a lot. Hey, shout out to Basketball Hustle TV and the guys that are repping the game.
You want to get noticed by colleges and scouts? Come get your scouting assessment kit, where coaches can hear and see you interview, and also watch you go through combine drills such as miking drills, front and back, left and right hand floaters, mid-range jump shots, three-point shots, timed agility and sprint drills, basic dribbling drills to showcase your handles, and last but not least, free throws. If you up for the challenge, email us for your scouting assessment kit right now. Basketball Hustle TV.